If you have a problem, I don't know what's the problem because I took some screenshots. This was the second screenshot, and this is the first one. It just says log in to show TV, and I just pressed log in. It went and showed TV, and it got my login and logged in. It just goes to this and then this, and just, you could just press OK and use it. I don't know what's the problem here. If you see that link, that's a link you should use. Maybe you use something else, but yeah, I don't know. I have no idea. If you're having a problem, I have no idea. Bye.